Welcome to the Any District Granite State Event Award Show. Due to inclement weather, we decided to shorten the event so that teams and volunteers could travel home safely. Thank you to the teams, the volunteers, and to the District Planning Committee for their flexibility in making this event not only fast, but fun. We made the decision to present the awards now to provide more time for teams to travel safely home and for the field crew to pack up their gear for the next event. Teams will receive their awards at their second district event, but we wanted to recognize them now with this virtual award ceremony. Again, thanks to the volunteers and the teams for their flexibility. And now, to our awards. We'll begin with our Woody Flowers finalist nominees, presented by Woody Flowers finalist award winner and mentor for Team 131 Chaos, David Kelso.
The 2023 Granite State District Event Woody Flowers Finalist Award Presentation. First Robotics stands apart from other competitions in STEM and sports due to the first ethos of gracious professionalism, the concept of co-opetition, and the commitment to the first core values. The guiding force behind these principles was Dr. Woody Flowers. Dr. William Murphy Jr., who was instrumental in creating the concept of FIRST with Dean Kamen, recognized the unique perspective, wisdom, and communication style that Woody brought to the FIRST robotics competition. In honor of Woody, Dr. Murphy founded the Woody Flowers Award in 1996. He recognized that the FIRST ethos would be carried forward by our FIRST mentors and sought to celebrate those mentors who demonstrate the leadership, ethical behavior, and communication skills exemplified by Woody. Students are uniquely positioned to share evidence of how their mentors have led the team through their knowledge, dedication, and unwavering gracious support. In their own concisely written words, students nominate a team mentor by inspiring the readers with their Woody Flowers essays. With this award, we celebrate excellence in communication in the art and science of engineering and design. Woody believes societies get the best out of what we celebrate. Being recognized by students through the nomination essays makes this honor very meaningful to mentors. It is truly an honor for a mentor to be nominated for this award. Congratulations to all of the nominations at the Granite State District. At the 2023 New England District Championship event, two mentors will receive the Woody Flowers Finalist Award. And then at the championship in Houston, one mentor will be selected from renominated past finalists to receive the 2023 Championship Woody Flowers Award.
Thank you, Dave. And now for our team awards. We begin with the Imagery Award in honor of Jack Kamen. The Imagery Award is in honor of Jack Kamen, Dean's father, for his dedication to art, illustration, and his devotion to FIRST. This award celebrates attractiveness in engineering and outstanding visual aesthetic integration of machine and team appearance. Having rebranded, their team will make others green with envy. Hailing from the Green Mountain State, they incorporate the colors of their feeder schools in an effort to build a sense of belonging within their team and the greater community. With a nod to the past, they imagine a great future. The Imagery Award goes to Team 6933 Arquitas. And now for the Gracious Professionalism Award. The Gracious Professionalism Award celebrates outstanding demonstration of FIRST core values such as continuous gracious professionalism, working together both on and off the field of play. The winning team exemplifies the principles of FIRST: fairness, humility, positivity, and respect. This is a team of jokers, kings, and queens. A group as great as a royal flush, they host sleepovers for their FIRST FRC teams. Who knows what they will do next? The Gracious Professionalism Award goes to Team 811, the Wild Cards. And now to Team Spirit. The Team Spirit Award celebrates extraordinary enthusiasm and spirit through exceptional partnership and teamwork furthering the objectives of FIRST. The thread of this team's student-led initiatives is to encourage each other to work independently, supporting each other to be their best selves as they chariot race at a fast clip to a spirited finish. Congratulations to Team 5902, the Wire Clippers. And now for the Autonomous Award, sponsored by Ford. The Autonomous Award, sponsored by Ford, celebrates the team that has demonstrated consistent, reliable, high-performance robot operation during autonomously managed actions. Evaluation is based on the robot's ability to sense its surroundings, position itself or onboard mechanisms appropriately, and to execute tasks. For their dedications to autonomous functionality through their robot, in particular, the use of a stereoscopic camera, backup cameras, and machine learning, providing a complete field of view. For team-wide dedication to understanding all aspects of the robot, the Autonomous Award goes to Team 5687, the Outliers. And now for the Creativity Award, sponsored by Rockwell Automation. The Creativity Award, sponsored by Rockwell Automation, celebrates creativity that enhances strategy of play and was intentionally designed and not discovered. This team has been hopping today. Their unique solution to grabbing cones has been inspirational. And the Creativity Award goes to the Grasshoppers, Team 95. And now for the Quality Award. The Quality Award celebrates machine robustness in concept and fabrication. Building the robot is only part of their success, and the judges recognize them as a quality example to others. The Quality Award goes to a team that is cool, calm, clean-cut, and collected, from their play on the field to the appearance of their bot. The Quality Award goes to Team 8724, Mayhem. And now the Industrial Design Award, sponsored by General Motors. The Industrial Design Award, sponsored by General Motors, celebrates the team that demonstrates industrial design principles, striking a balance between form, function, and aesthetics. This team's robot embodies the principle of elegant design. Their robot integrates a double-jointed arm, swerve drive, and an array of sensors into a compact, robust, and even attractive robot that has been effective as a scoring machine. Congratulations to Team 3467 Wyndham Windup. And now the Innovation and Control Award. The Innovation and Control Award celebrates an innovative control system or application of control components, electrical, mechanical, or software, to provide unique machine functions. This team is being presented with the Innovation and Control Award. Their drivetrain scheme helped keep them from being pushed around. They demonstrated strengths in enhancing the stability of their robot. Contrary to your team name, which means lack of control, you creatively managed all wiring for full function and protection during play. Congratulations to Team 138 Entropy from Amherst. And now for the Excellence in Engineering Award. The Excellence in Engineering Award celebrates the team that demonstrates a professional approach to the design process and whose design is elegant and advantageous on the field of play. The Excellence in Engineering Award goes to the team that are the best in their class. They sailed through the competition with a crew that played to their strengths. Ahoy! The Excellence in Engineering Award goes to Team 1058, PVC Pirates. And now for the Team Sustainability Award. The Team Sustainability Award celebrates and recognizes a team that has developed a sustainable program in order to define, manage, and achieve the team's ongoing objectives. Leading the charge with their yellow color, this team runs like a small business. They're proud of their past and primed for the future with their recovery from COVID-19 and their continued community outreach. Team 238, the Crusaders, are here to stay with the Sustainability Award. And now for the Judges Award. During the course of the competition, the judging panel may decide that a team's unique efforts, performance, or dynamics merit recognition, yet do not fit into any of the existing award categories. This is a team focused on kindness and welcoming all members. They give you a warm, fuzzy feeling through their care for each other. This is a perfect candidate. Team 6762, the Oscats, the Cats Meow, winning the Judges Award. The first Dean's List District Championship semifinalists are outstanding, passionate student leaders who demonstrate exemplary effectiveness at attaining first ideals. They were nominated by their teams for their direct contributions and impact on others, exemplifying leadership and commitment on the team and in their community. First Dean's List District Championship semifinalists recognized here today will move forward to compete at the District Championship. Congratulations to the two District Championship Dean's List semifinalists awarded here today. Our first from Team 151 Tough Techs, Nathan D. Our second from Team 1073 The Force Team, Samar S. Congratulations to our Dean's List semifinalist award winners. The Engineering Inspiration Award celebrates outstanding success in advancing respect and appreciation for engineering within a team's school or organization and community. Inspiring others to respect science and technology requires passion, knowledge, and commitment, and we recognize these qualities through this award. This team qualifies to compete for the Engineering Inspiration Award at the District Championship. A staple of their local community, this team has a robust outreach program, attending hometown events, assisting FTC teams, teaching students how to code, and working with collaborative scouting systems. This team is building portals to STEM. It wasn't a complex decision to recognize this team's engineering inspiration impact. Congratulations to Team 8708 Overly Complex. And now to meet our event finalists. Your Alliance 7 Captain, Team 238 Crusaders from Manchester, New Hampshire. Team 8724 Mayhem from Bedford, New Hampshire. And Team 1073 The Force Team from Hollis, New Hampshire. And now let's meet our winners. Your Alliance 1 Captain, Team 3467 Windham Windup from Windham, New Hampshire. Team 5687 Outliers from Portland, Maine, and Team 8023 LRTC Androscoggin Argonauts from Lewiston, Maine. And now for our first Impact Award. The first Impact Award is the most prestigious award at FIRST. It honors the team that best represents a model for other teams to emulate and best embodies the purpose and goals of FIRST. The first Impact Award is presented to a team judged to have the most significant, measurable impact of its partnerships among its participants and community over a sustained period, not just a single build season. The winner is able to demonstrate progress toward FIRST's mission of transforming our culture. The recipient team will be invited to the District Championship, where it will compete for the first Impact Award against winners from other qualifying events and compete with their robot. This team's enthusiasm for FIRST core values came through in all that they shared. Their winning combination of inclusion, innovation, teamwork, and fun impressed the judges. Their outreach efforts have created a STEM pipeline for their team while collaborating with other FIRST teams. This FIRST Impact Award winner is a force to be reckoned with. The award goes to Team 1073, the FIRST Team. And this concludes our award show for the Any First District event here at Granite State. Congratulations to all of the teams, and thanks again to the field crew and to all the volunteers and to the District Planning Committee for allowing us to keep the event short and safe. We look forward to seeing you at other events here in the district and also at our district championship in Springfield.